Afternoon, guys. July 10th, around 4 o'clock in the afternoon. As my wife gave me the finger, she won't give me. This is a eulogy. As you guys know, I'm selling my house, and you know, I've gotten rid of a lot of shit. My backyard is empty, except for these things. I can't get rid of those. Even my other neighbor's leaving. See? Getting out of Dodge. Well, sad to say, I've had some close friends that didn't want to buy this, but I sold it. Gentleman's coming from Long Meadow, Massachusetts right now to buy it. So I'm gonna unwrap it, take it out for its last run. Look at that. I think she's beautiful. But my wife says, you gotta get rid of it. I'm not gonna discuss how much I sold it for because it's even a better deal than what I got for it. And now the engine's brand new, so it's like one super hell of a deal. But gotta do what you gotta do. So let's turn the fuel on. Turn the fuel on. Right there. Look at the size of that box. Jesus Christ. What a waste. What a waste. Anyway, whatever. Let's fire it up. Put a key in the hole, a little bit of choke, a little bit of throttle, push clutch in. Uh-oh. Look at this shake.
Say no, Daddy, don't sell me.
like this tractor. What a shame. Alright guys, I'm gonna go cry my eyes out now. Thanks for watching.